Thank you for joining me. I am Dr. Nitin. I help customers improve their efficiency using Microsoft 365 platform. I will demonstrate many useful ways for making Teams meetings more productive and safer. Meeting requests for Teams can be created either in Outlook calendar or Teams calendar. If it's a regular meeting, create it in Outlook. If it's a meeting related to a Teams channel, it is better to create it in Teams calendar. Here, I have a monthly review team. I have a channel for July review. Go to Teams calendar, add a new meeting. Add the details, choose the date. But instead of inviting people, just choose the team and channel name. That's it. How to prevent unauthorized people from joining the meeting? Choose meeting options and make sure people outside the organization have to wait in the lobby. Organizer or presenters can admit people from the lobby after confirmation of their identity. It is also better to choose the presenters explicitly. All other members remain as attendees. Presenters have special privileges like admitting people from lobby, sharing screen, and so on. There are three ways of presenting during a Teams meeting. You can share the screen, share one window, or upload PowerPoint. If the bandwidth is low, use the upload PowerPoint option. You can either choose from the recent presentations or upload from local drive, OneDrive, or Teams itself. Upload the presentation before the meeting starts. Run the presentation by using the next and previous arrows. Click on the I icon to disable private viewing. That way, attendees cannot move slides on their own. If it's a crucial discussion, it's possible to record the meeting. Make sure you take consent from everyone present. Remember to stop the recording when the meeting is finished. The recording will automatically appear either in the meeting chat or the channel conversation. The recording is stored online in Microsoft Stream, which is a part of Office 365. Once the recording appears, click on the three dots and open it in Microsoft Stream. Edit the video details and make sure you set the language to English. Stream will use AI to convert audio to text. This is how you get an automatic minutes of meeting. The transcript is searchable. That way, you can jump to a specific point in time very quickly. Automatic transcription is currently supported for these languages, and more languages will be added later. In order to conduct polls at the end of the meeting, you can use Microsoft Forms. With Forms, you type the question and options, then send the survey. Everyone can respond to the survey in chat itself, and the survey is anonymous. Results are shown immediately. Finally, in order to keep a formal record, we need a list of attendees. Remember to download it before the meeting ends. Click on Attendees tab. Click the download button. It downloads a CSV file. Open the file. Keep the full name column and use remove duplicates in Excel to give you a unique list of attendees. I'm sure you found some useful ideas for managing meetings more effectively. But that is all for now. Thank you.